How are you guys? It's Tommy, and I wanted to show you guys how to draw a house. I know it sounds pretty ordinary, just a house, but like, houses are pretty hard to draw. And remember, just to pause the video. And yeah, let's get into it. So get a pen and blankets of paper and let's start. So, first draw the ground, not backward at the ground, and then try like a box, pretty good, doesn't have to be even, and then like do less than half, along less than half with it in the middle, and then a door just there. And I will do the details later. And then just do the window there. And this here with a line. Try just the triangle here. And then try across. And I'm gonna like cut off another from the line up there, diagonal line down here, and then go like this, and then come like this, and if you want to get really tricky, play a really careful line. Yeah, that's not the best, but and then, yeah, so, I'm personally gonna do, a tree just here, and then, like, a garden, on the grass, and I'm just gonna build these bushy ones, and I'm on, like, over here. The tree over here. And sorry I can't color it in. But yeah, that's it.